breakfast. Now it's time to prepare the bike for the departure on Saturday. So what annoys me is when I received the bike, actually they opened it. As you can see here, it has been opened already by the custom. And ready for going?
So, look at where we are. We are in the hidden place. Hello, with Daniel.
So they put Volcano El Fuego.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi! How are you? Hola a todos, yo soy Daniel, mucho gusto. Estoy aquí con mi amigo Pierre.
Hola, hola a todos. This? This here just tastes wonderful. It's just so good.
This is just insane. I have to go on the roof right now to get this amazing thing. This is just amazing. Just look on the back. Look at this. Just see that. Okay, so here we have the mascot. So yesterday I was showing you this volcano erupting. So today we go hiking the big one just next to it. The eruption is has slowed down. The eruption is way less intense now, so hopefully we could see some lava. What do you think? She doesn't give a shit.
Okay, so here we are. So now we are 2,500. So we are 2,400 meters. Everybody is getting ready here, and we're gonna climb to the volcano up here. Hola! There we go. Getting started. Como una fila.
So now I think we are about 2,800 meters elevation, so we still have a long way. But the camp, we're gonna sleep. Our base camp for today is at 3,600. I already feel very short in my breath. The mascots are having an amazing time in their kangaroo pocket while I struggle. Getting harder and harder. This is what I call going out of the comfort zone. You are getting quite a view, hey man? Look at this guy. Not
Hola, amigo.
A single drop of sweat. He's wild. I'm in such a pain. We are still not there.
That's the dinner of champions.
How long did we wait?
Yeah, no, no.
So we made it to the top. It was very, very intense. Like
We started this morning at the village. It was 1.5 thousand meter elevation, and now we are 3.6, so plus 2,000 meter within a day. The noodles for dinner, very exciting. Yeah, that's basically it. I'm freezing my ass off. It's 5:30 here in Acatenango. I came to the top of the volcano, which is 4,000 meters. The struggle is real. Made it to the top. Sorry for the quality. We got the volcano on the back. And behind, it's too windy to go closer. It's insane. So we made it back to the camp. And as I said, this was one of the toughest hike of my life, but definitely it was worth it. So it's still a bit smoky. Yesterday evening we had some nice shots, like you can see the pictures here from last night. Oh yeah, and on the back here, so we have the sun rising, and there's also this old big volcano here, which is called Volcano El Fuego.
See ya! The end! We made it back! Ah, fuck! Hola! ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Derby!
Derby! Me llamo Pierre. Pedro. Mucho gusto. Oh! Yeah!